Scuba diving is one new skill that I have picked up in the last 1 year. And I realized if I did not practice as much, I would not be a good scuba diver. Which is why I bring you to the IPracticeAnalytics challenge series, wherein I'm going to post challenges for you to practice your analytical skills. So who is this for? This is for freshers, anybody who completed any analytics course, anybody who's planning to get into the analytics industry. This is for them. What will you practice? We are going to practice analytical tools such as R, Python, SQL, and whatever they are maybe for doing analytics. We are going to do visualizations, and we are also going to practice making changes to your profile so that you get in front of the right recruiters to basically get a job in analytics. So, ready to dive into the challenges? The first dive reminds me of how overwhelming it was to take in all the information that I recently learned and apply it. So let's go and start the first challenge by analyzing Google Play Store. Assume that you want to basically launch your Google app on the Play Store, and you're looking at all the apps data that is available on the Play Store, and you want to basically find a right pricing point, a right size of the application, and the right category to launch your app. So how is the challenge going to work? I'm going to give you a challenge in this particular format. So this is a basic challenge which has some basic data check and cleaning questions. You need to solve these particular questions 1 to 7 and present them on one slide. Secondly, analysis and visualizations. So we're going to do some data exploratory data analysis, and these questions are basically targeted towards that, and they are intermediate level. The next one is statistics. Using basic statistics to find certain answers is what we're going to do with this particular challenge. If you have done the three and then are ready to do something more interesting, try to do some sentiment analysis using the comments on each of the apps that are there, comments and reviews. So those are the four challenges. I'm going to upload these challenges on a GitHub link where you can download it, or you can download it off of Kaggle. Then what you need to do is use these challenges. I've indicated whether you have to do one slide or each one slide, whatever it is. Represent them in a neat format such as this. Write the most important observation. Write any other observations that you may have. And then finally, submit the solution in a Google form that I have given here. Also, what you can do is, let's be social. If you have done some great work on this case study, take a screenshot of it, add it on LinkedIn, use the hashtag IPracticeAnalytics, and tag me if you found me on LinkedIn, and I'll be able to comment and like. Also, if you have doubts, you can mail me at kunal@funintoexcel.com. Also, please use the submission form to submit your case study so that I can review and give you any feedback for your case study. Also, I'll be posting the solutions videos shortly. Watch out for those videos. And please don't hesitate to go all out on practicing this case study. Lastly, knowledge is of no value unless you put it into practice. So whatever courses you have done is not going to be any good if you don't practice. I've practiced a lot of my scuba diving skills, due to which I've seen a lot of good places. See you on the other side of the analytics industry.